This little girl is Cupcake, and Cupcake's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4980777. She's a little female brown and tan short-haired chihuahua, about 2 years old, and came in as a stray on August 7th. Now, United Hope for Animals wanted you to meet little Cupcake because she's going to have a hard time getting out of here. She's very, very, very scared. She shows absolutely no aggression. It's not like that, but she will avoid touch and put a leash on her, and she was fine for a minute, but then she just got very, very upset. So she's not going to be an easy sell, if you will, here at the shelter, because we have so many candidates. So if this is your kind, you can see from her eyes, she's just so nervous. Poor baby. But she, as I say, not an aggressive bone in her body. She's just really, she's going to calm down really well once she's in a safe place. Part of the problem, too, is she's in a kennel with three other chais, and two of them are timid, and two of them are like, you know, let's go. And they're just pushing her out of the way. And so it's hard to know. But I think that she is going to adapt very well to a calm environment, certainly away from here. Right, little sweetheart? Yeah. So please come down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and meet little Cupcake. She's just a young little thing, and she needs a fresh start, and I think she's going to have a lot of love left in her, and once she feels safe, which is, that's all it's going to take. Okay, sweetie, be a good girl.